Just a few minutes back, we have learned that Vilasrao Deshmukh is no more. What do you have to say about that?
Yeah, I just spoke to. I'm really sorry. I think we all should pay our respect and regards. I was very, very close to him. Personally, I've known him for years. As a matter of fact, one of the few times when I, the initial times when I met him, it's an amazing coincidence. I met him with his uncle and his father the first time when I met him when I came to Mumbai. And he had a great interest in theatre and acting. So I've had some very long conversations with him. And Ritesh is a hugely close friend. So I did talk with him just now. And yeah, our prayers go out for the family. And it's extremely sad and unexpected. And I'm deeply disturbed by that. I think we all should just pay our regards to a wonderful gentleman. You know, apart from the politics, the fact that he was our chief minister. I think just the fact that he was a wonderful, wonderful personal friend. And I wish his family all the strength and goodness in this hour of sadness.